Last video was a bit long-winded and a little short on application, so I'm going to redo the chord progression this time. I'm going to play it several times and try to make this simpler for you. Starting on the C chord, 2, 3, 4. It stays there, 3, 4. Into the G chord, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Now this time, I'm going to go to the C chord. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Stay there. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. To the G chord. 4, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Ready for the C chord. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Now we're repeating from the beginning, starting on the C chord, so you stay where you're at. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the G chord. 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. Stay there. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. To the C chord. 2, 3.